Grab your bat keys and get ready to ride. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing with Justice League Action Batman and Batcycle from Mattel. Batman and his Batcycle is recommended for ages 4 and up. The Batman figure itself looks great, wears a cool felt cape, and it's fully poseable. I'm a little less impressed with this cycle. The plastic wheels make for a squeaky ride. I do not find the wings appealing. The launcher is a little clumsy, although I do like the multiple options of where it can be mounted, including Batman's hands. It's difficult to get Batman to sit on the cycle with his hands facing the right way while his butt is on the seat and his feet are on the floorboards. Also, that cool cape, it flaps dangerously close to the wheels. I know, I'm being picky, and I'm sure that 99% of all kids playing with this toy will not care about any of these things. Chances are, most young Batman fans will like this toy and think that I'm nothing more than a joker. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.